Wildlife rehabilitation specialists are working a miracle on a baby raccoon. This is Vittles. She's an 8-week-old raccoon who suffered a traumatic brain injury. This injury caused her to be unstable on all fours. Walk-in Pets designed a wheelchair just for Vittles, and with the help of rehabbers, she's working on getting her strength and stability back. You can see videos of her walking and progress down below. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.